Hillside from Durham, seemingly all of Mocksville making the 30-mile trip to see the War Eagles in the state finals for the first time ever. Early on, though, it's all Hillside. Georgia Tech-bound Vad Lee, 40 yards here to a Quez Willis. It is Lee's 50th all-purpose touchdown of the season, and it's 6-0 Hornets. Ensuing Davie possession, 3rd and 5, quarterback Carson Herndon goes down hard. He is sacked by Jamal Marcus. And on the very next play after the Davie punt, it's Lee again. 57 yards to Sean Malloy. Conversion is good. 14-0 Hillside. And the band from Durham is loving it. Davie trying to fight their way back into this one. But after Herndon can't find anybody, his pass gets tipped. And big Ronald Thompson runs under it. Then he runs in for the 30-yard pick six, a defensive lineman's state championship dream. 20-0 Bad Guys with 5:52 left in the opening quarter at this point. Late second quarter now. Eagles still fighting. Andrew Buchanan and Anthony Ressa finally get to Vad Lee. Loss of 15 on the sack, but Hillside just too strong on this afternoon. Same possession. Jamal Williams takes it in from 11 yards out. That made it 34-0. Hornets go on to win the 4A state championship 40-9. Nothing still. A season to remember for Davie, particularly these seniors.
Just great memories of a great season. We had rough times, but when the playoffs came around, we just played good football and came together, and it was really great.
We're proud of our team. I'm proud of our players for persevering and getting here. I'd like for them to play a little bit better, but the team we played tonight had a lot to do with that. Really proud for Davie County, and the crowd we had turn out tonight makes me proud to be a little part of it.